this is it right here. I've enjoyed it so much that I decided to buy a second for comparison purposes. In this video, I'm going to try the pen out for the first time. Adjust the focus. I'm gonna need some water and, of course, some ink. Nothing. Oh, that's terrible. Like the end of it is extremely flat. I need to get a magnifying glass. Back. This is a piece of granite. It's extremely flat. And this is a piece of 600 grit sandpaper. Now, I have never done this before, but supposedly you can simply shape the end of the nib with sandpaper to your liking. Rotating the pen. Somebody commented on how fragile the pen looked. One viewer even told me that the pen looked kind of dainty in my hand. I think that viewer's right. I feel like I could snap this pen very easily. Thank you. finish this job.